Hi, I'm Heidi Johansson, and we are with Adam Love at the YMCA talking about an upcoming event for all YMCAs actually in the city, Healthy Kids Day.
Yes, actually all YMCAs across Canada. Yeah, not many people know that, but the main one that we're going to be doing here at Jamie Platt's is our Healthy Kids Day event. So it's basically an event that we try and promote healthy child development and do lots of different community events, day camp events, just lots of different means to promote that healthy child development. So,
and is this a prequel to what comes up in the summer?
It's kind of we use it as a kickoff to our day camp events, very much so. So we have a lot of our preschool, child, and youth staff coming here, giving you a taste of what kind of day camp events we're going to be doing here. So we run a lot of different kind of camps, anything that varies from sports to crafts to art. This year we're introducing a couple new ones with a glee camp and a circus camp as well, and we have our cycle camps and all age ranges, everything from preschool ages to child ages, and a couple youth programs too. So yeah.
And would they be full day camp, half day camp, week long, or how?
Our day camps are week long day camps. We have half day camps, three quarter day camps, and full day camps. So essentially the camp runs for the week. Some parents sign them up for the week, 1 week and all, and sometimes they run them every single week.
Great. Can you tell us a little bit about your opportunity fund so that maybe there aren't children who can afford or families that can afford? Maybe you can elaborate a little bit on that.
Yeah, essentially with the YMCA, we never turn down anybody that can't pay for our programming. So if you wanted to come in, we have a lot of families and kids that use the Opportunity Fund as a means to attend our summer day camp programs or even just become a member at the YMCA in general. So, yeah.
Perfect. And so maybe on Sunday they can sign up for the summer camps. Is that a good opportunity to do so, or will it be very crowded and maybe you won't want that type of lineup? And
no, we welcome anybody at any time. We have extra manpower for that day. It's going to be a big event here at Jamie Platt, so we have a lot of extra staff coming in to handle the extra people, and hopefully that's kind of what we're hoping for, is to take a taste of what we offer for the summertime and say, hey, I want to do the Y for the summer. What can I do? What are our options? And you can take a look at our camp brochure, and we'll give you pretty much all the information you need on the spot. People out in the field, people inside, they can tell you what you need to know.
Perfect. And as you can see from the board here, it says, what I do to stay healthy. And where's that little one? We have a couple for the board, right?
Yeah.
This one says, chase girls. So creativity is running amok here.
Yeah, absolutely.
Okay, so for more information on healthy kids for the YMCA, you can go to northernalberta.ymca.ca. For Go Edmonton, I'm Heidi Johansson.